At the very end of his shot, at the very end of the shot, he took a shot, and just as he was releasing it, it kind of like almost fumbled off of his stick, and instead of coming into a nice saucer technique as it went to the net, it sort of just fumbled a little bit. So it's really important that in order for the puck to travel towards the net as fast as possible, we need to make sure that it has that saucer technique. So there's two ways of doing that. One, with your top hand, snap your wrist over as fast as you can. It looked like Nikola did that. He snapped that wrist over, but when he pointed to his target, it's almost like he pointed with his blade vertical. So I would suggest bringing it a little bit more over vertical for really young players, even a little bit more, just to really exaggerate that motion. So a drill to do this is just put your feet together and arms away from the body and just focus on snapping your wrists over. If I do this, I could still get a pretty decent shot just by snapping my wrists over. Another way to avoid the puck fumbling is really flexing your stick. If you flex your stick really hard, you got a nice firm grip on that stick, and then what naturally happens is the puck is going to travel from the heel to the toe, and then you're going to be able to saucer it right off, and it just naturally creates that saucer technique as you do that. But Nikola, when he took a shot, it went from the heel to about the midpoint of the blade, and then he started to snap his wrist over, and it just kind of fumbled just a little bit. So just make sure this motion, watch this wrist, just make sure that wrist snaps over as much as possible, and at the same time you're sweeping that stick, and you'll be able to get a nice firm grip, and it'll just very easily naturally create that saucer technique.